species called man does have any relationship with God, it's because he alone is able to undo God's work. I don't say it does it maliciously or on purpose. Just that as other creatures were endowed with the instinct to survive, we seem to have been endowed with the instinct to destroy.
I think I could turn and live with animals. They do not lie awake in the dark with their sinners. They do not make me sick discussing their duty to God. Not one of them yields to another, or to his own kind, lives. Not one of us respect.